My name is Fadi Khoury. I'm the artistic director and choreographer of FJK Dance. The company actually started in a small collaboration that brought myself and Sabine Savaker, and I know her from dancing in other companies, and I know that she has this versatility and openness. The idea is to break the boundaries and create this space where we feel free as artists to express coming together and finding unity and harmony. The idea is to extract themes of Middle Eastern music within the Spanish music. There is always a kind of a marriage between the Spanish music and dance and the Arabic origins of dance and music and percussion. I was born in Iraq after 13 years of growing up in Iraq. We moved to Lebanon in hope of a better future. In Lebanon, I got training and it took us 10 years to get the possibility to come to the US. Yeah, we came here as refugees, and in Tennessee I started my American dream. Coming from an Iraqi culture and the transition from a Middle Eastern state of mind and growing up into the city of New York, and the opportunity and the openness and the possibilities of this country and this city was a huge whirlwind. And for me, I cherish that forever inspired by the possibilities that are here. We have beautiful performance coming up in the Gay Playhouse at Hunter College on June 13th, and it's titled The Fusion of Culture and Dance, and we're doing it as a message of peace, as our annual effort to promote peace through dance. There's a projection of the word peace, which is written in Arabic in the back, but this word peace, I drew it in a way that complements how the body moves. And so I really hope to inspire others, really, really, really talented people and artists and young dancers that are in Iraq or Lebanon or Syria or Afghanistan, everywhere where you think life is kind of a mystery. You don't know if you're gonna wake up the next day or not. So I feel privileged, and I feel like sharing this great opportunity that I have with the public.